is the Mouse Song or Musavisa. When nights are getting longer and lakes all freeze to ice, Mother Mouse warns strongly about the foul device. We must avoid the mouse trap, but there is naught to fear. We'll all be celebrating at Christmas time this year. Hi, son of hope, son of color, hope you like veiled and lads, galale, salmon, bad and lad. Hi, son of hope, son of color, the tradition of the Christmas Nissa. There are two. There's Yulenissen, who visits our homes on Christmas Eve and brings the children gifts. And the other is Fjusnissen, who lives in the haylofts of our barns. It is said that this Nissa, or Barn Santa, is one of many wonderful, yet strange, little elves who are the guardians of our farm animals and welfare. And it is said that especially at Christmas time, our family should treat these Nissa, the Barn Santa, with respect, for if we don't, they have been known to cause quite a bit of mischief in one way or another. Santa is a very old and a rather odd-looking little gnome.
Hey, that's not true. Careful, Sigri, I got my eye on you.
What was that, sir? Oh, yes, you. Nothing?
Allow me to take advantage of Sigri's dramatic pause to properly introduce myself. The legendary Barn Santa! At your service. Thank you. So, I don't exist, huh? Let's have an old Go Yule greeting amongst friends, huh? Go Yule!
Go Yule!
Yes! And it would be a Go Yule, except every Christmas is the same. Sigri here doesn't see me because Sigri doesn't believe that I exist. Yeah, even when I do this. Tulalo! Hey, Sigri! Sigri! It's a 360, Sigri! Wanna go swimming? Tulalo! Nothing. And we like to celebrate with a party. Oh, Sigri. We like to party. We like to party. We like to tulalo.
Woo woo! Yay! Okay, our big celebration is on Christmas Eve. In the middle of the day.
Party!
At about 12 o'clock or so, everything closes up early. The bells ring in the chapel and and everyone might return home to their family that way. Oh my, why hello there, I will take that, thank you. What is your name?
Sabrina.
Sabrina, why thank you so much for finding my bell, I guess. Okay, so Sabrina and everyone else, the farmer might go out to their barn and give their animals a holiday treat. An extra big helping of the finest oats and barley.
Tulalo! Oh, kiddies, just imagine that it's Christmas Eve on the farm. Ahidi, ahoo, do, a toodala, hello. The farmers bring the goodies for the animals, go, yee. And then they say, eat up, little piggies. And Sigri, what sound do the hungry Norwegian piggies make?
Nuff, nuff.
Do it again.
Nuff, nuff. Where did I think I'm going crazy? Oh, Sabrina! Wow, you are very sneaky. Oh my goodness, what a sweetheart. Sabrina, can you say lump of coal? Lump of coal! Okay, so where was I?
Do you like Christmas presents?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you would. Look at the crown. Okay. All right. And a bell. Now I want you to ring this bell as hard as you can. Go ahead, kid. Tulalo.
Go, you. Sabrina. Classic Sagittarius. Yes, loud and proud. Very good. Go. Let's give Sabrina a big round of applause. Let it go. First your bubble on the whole wrong thing, but he does not exist. It's you.
It's me.
It's him.
I'm him. The Mind Center. Well, it looks like we made a believer out of the lovely Siegfried after all. And with that, I dub you all honorary Christmas magic makers the rest of the day. Give yourselves a round of applause. Give Sabrina a round of applause. Well, I best be off to the hayloft in preparation for the big day. But before I go, kids, friends, remember, uphold the values of Christmas. Be kind, spread joy, and cheer. And be good to your barn Santa throughout the new year.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, thank you, Sigri. You know what? Ring that bell.
Okay.
Good year!
Oh, come on, he plays. Thank you. lift the human spirit. Set the song inside you